Hey everyone, Alvaro here from Alomag Music. Welcome back to another episode in this cover series where I dive into songs that I love and then perform a cover for you. Thanks for joining me again. But before we jump into the music, I have some exciting updates. First off, my band's debut single is out now. You can find it on all digital platforms and also in our band's channel, Arcane Tongues. We also recently recorded an acoustic version of Broken Promises that you can also find on my band's channel. Your support means the world to us, so give it a listen. Now, let's talk about the song I'll be covering today, Heart in a Cage by The Strokes. The Strokes have been a massive influence on me. Their garage rock sound, Julian Casablanca's distinct voice, and the overall cool vibe they exude have left an indelible mark on my musical journey. Heart in a Cage is from their 2006 album, First Impressions of Earth. This song, with its driving rhythm and raw energy, is probably one of the heaviest sounding in the repertoire. In a catalog known for indie and garage rock stylings, this song takes a bold departure. The music hits hard, delivering a level of intensity that's somewhat unusual for The Strokes, but executed brilliantly. There's an unmistakable edge to this track, aligning more with the kind of heavy and hard-hitting music I typically lean towards. Is there such thing as heavy in the music? Cause I'll be so into that. Probably that's what I'm writing actually. The guitar work is impeccable. The lead parts are tight, they showcase Nick Valence's technical prowess. It's a departure from their usual laid-back vibe, but the aggression in the music complements the intense emotions conveyed in the lyrics. This combination of heavy instrumentation and poignant lyrics create a unique sonic experience, making Heart in a Cage a standout in The Strokes' discography. Julian Casablancas is a great lyricist, and this song is no exception. The lyrics are a raw exploration of inner turmoil, capturing feelings of angst, self-loathing, and yearning for independence. Lines like "I don't feel better when I'm fucking around" express a struggle with personal vices, revealing a level of self-awareness and perhaps regret. There is a sense of arrogance and defiance in the lyrics, it's The Strokes. With phrases like "I don't want what you want, I don't feel what you feel," it's a declaration of individuality, a refusal to conform to external expectations. The line "I'm stuck in a city but I belong in a field" speaks to a yearning for freedom and a place of true belonging. This sentiment might resonate with many of you, as it mirrors my own aspiration to find freedom through music, transcending the limitations of the idea of spending your whole life in just one place. The imagery of a heart in a cage carries a poetic weight, reminiscent of Edgar Allan Poe's themes.
Ay, se pon, estoy bien orgulloso, estoy bien estúpido.
It adds depth to the modern context. It suggests an emotional confinement and inner struggles. So, as we dive into my cover of Heart in a Cage, keep these themes in mind. If you resonate with the lyrics or have your own interpretation, share your thoughts in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share the music. It truly helps this channel grow. Okay, before we get to the music, don't forget that I'm offering my guitar services on Fiverr. If you need a guitar part for one of your songs, I can professionally record them to help you get your tune to the next level. Additionally, if you enjoy my content and want to show some extra support, there's a link in the description below where you can donate and buy me a beer. Your generosity helps keep the music flowing and this channel growing. Cheers. Now, without any further ado, let's jump into the world of Heart in a Cage by The Strokes. Hope you enjoy the cover as much as I enjoyed breaking down the song for you. Let's roll!
Don't write better
now.